Hi everyone, I'm Drew Michaels. I'm excited to announce our new winner, our first winner, the Arkansas CW star, yes. Craig Strickland, an Alma native. Nice to see
you. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Now, being in front of people, this is nothing new for you. So talk a little bit about the audition itself and,
right.
you know, what made you be interested in being the star?
Right. Well, actually, it's funny, Drew, because anybody that knows me knows that I love being the center of attention. Sometimes that's a really bad thing. But I got a link emailed to me, and it was about to be auditioned for the CW
sure.
star. And I got this link, and I was like, man, it says the word star. I want to be a part of this. Like, just immediately, just anything natural, my body wants to do that. And so I decided to come to the audition, and it just happened. It's really is a dream come true, because this is just something that I would love to be a part of, and I can't wait to get started. So.
You've got a great personality, you know, for
Thank
television,
you.
And it comes across, you know, in such a good way. But you kind of have some experience outside of this. So, I mean,
yes.
being in front of people, being in front of cameras, that's not something new to you.
Right.
Tell these folks, you know, watching right now, what you've been doing on the side.
Okay. Well, I'm actually the front man of a band called Do Frugly. And
wait, say that again.
It's Do Frugly.
Do Frugly.
Yes, and
okay.
that's basically so that you can type it in Google and we'll come up first. So that was our thinking.
So apologize. You're a marketing guy too.
Apologize. Yes, I got a marketing degree from U of A. So
well,
yes, you hit that.
Man. Yeah,
thank
I get
you.
It.
Thank you. And so yes, I love and I just love the performing side of things. I have that gene and I just love it. I thrive on that. And God has blessed me, and I've actually been so humbled in the last 2 days to just know so many outstanding people that voted for me on the survey online, and it's just been an awesome last 2 days, and I'm excited for what this year holds.
Talk about your faith a little bit, because you
yes.
also
lead
worship
yes,
as
sir.
Well, and,
yes,
that,
sir.
And that's a huge
oh,
deal.
Man, that is something that is very dear to my heart, and I will never stop doing. That has just recently progressed, and I keep getting blessed with the opportunities to do it more and more, and so that is very exciting to do, and I really enjoy doing it.
Well, this is a great platform for you. You know, folks that see you, and you know, you're a mentor to those folks, and
yes.
then they see you doing this and say, "Oh, maybe I could do something like
yes,
that."
Yes, yes, I'm very blessed.
So,
yes.
where does this take you? I mean, think down the road right now. You know, this experience. I mean, where could something like this take you?
Honestly, I have no idea, Drew, because I graduated two years ago with a marketing degree,
right?
And you know, the job market. I mean, I knew, I didn't know anything about what can I do? What can I do?
Right.
I got offered a job with the Oklahoma City Thunder, the NBA team.
Okay.
And I thought about taking that, but then God called me somewhere else, and it looks like he's calling me to do more and more things. So
he wants you to be a star. CW star.
I don't know. He's awesome. So, but yeah, so I'm excited about this platform and just trying to understand what this could mean and where this could lead me. So I'm excited about it.
And that's fun. You know, the
yes,
script
sir.
Hasn't been written, so
that's
you know,
right.
who knows where that takes you.
Thank you.
Thank you so
Thank
much.
You,
We're excited to
Thank
see
you.
More of you.
Okay.
And you can catch Craig as our CW star on the CW. Can't wait to see it.